Hi, and welcome to this Unboxit of the Kopul 3000 Series XLR Cable. This is a male-to-female 25-foot XLR cable in white. We paid $16 for this cable on Amazon. I was excited to get this cable in white because we have several lights and USB cables running around on the floor, and it's going to be really easy to quickly pick this one out from the others. Kopul's owned by a bigger company called Gratis Group. They own several companies in the audio, video, and photography world. Most cables nowadays will conduct the signal correctly, and it's the shielding that really differentiates one cable from another. These cables have a braided 95% copper dual spiral shielding. The manufacturer says that offers protection from EMI and RFI noise. Where this cable lacks in shielding is the plastic. This one is PVC. The next line up, the 4000 series, has a better insulating polyethylene. There's a sweet spreadsheet that B&H made that compares all the manufacturers and levels of cables they make. It might surprise you to see some of the quality and low-cost cables and lack of quality in highly marketed ones. I'll throw that link up here, it'll open a new window. A lot of pro audio guys and engineers really liked it. Also, all the nitty-gritty stats for this cable are in the video description below. If you're just used to handling home AV equipment, this is light years beyond that. The exterior feels like rubber, and the cable is super flexible. You can tell this is a good quality product. And if you're a professional, this has the weight and feel that you'd expect. You could route this thing around anything in your production setup, and the cable is going to lie flat. These cables come in a bunch of colors. Check out B&H. They had this in black, blue, orange, red, green, white, violet, brown, and gray. This is great if you're working on a stage. You'll be able to figure out which instrument or microphone you need right away. You can even get colored windscreens so that your microphone colors match your cable colors. This cable also has Neutrik XX silver connectors. These guys are sweet. They're pretty much the industry standard. They connect solidly and stay. The double X is an upgrade from the previous Neutrik single X. And if you need to differentiate colors even further, the XX connectors have their own color ring that you can put on them. They connect easily and look slick. This 3000 series is going to give you most of the high-end features you want in a cable, but not to the extreme standards found in the highest-end cables available from Kopul and others. Yes, there are nicer cables, but the bang for the buck with this one just sort of hits that right sweet spot. It's like high-end value. I did read how one person really thought these cables coiled well. That can be a huge help at the end of a long day of production. Last thing you want to do is wrestle with your cables. Also, if you're looking for these online, the model numbers are super easy to read. For this one, it was the 3025W, right? The 3 is the 3000 series, the 25 is the length, and then lastly, the color. 3025-W. So a 10-foot red cable would be a 3010RD, 100-foot green would be a 3100GR. They also make versions of these that have a 90-degree angled tip, and all the 3000 series Kopul cables come with a 3-year warranty. For a pretty low price point, you get Neutrik XX connectors, a nicely shielded cable, in almost any color and length you want with a 3-year warranty. Pretty much a slam dunk for almost anyone but the most demanding audio engineers. Indie filmmakers, buy away. We hope you enjoyed this Unboxit of the Kopul 3000 Series XLR Cable. Please take a moment and subscribe or click the like button. And be sure to comment or send us an email and tell us what you want to see us unbox next.